Hey there, this is Salman and you're watching Zettalysis. As per promise, in this video I will show you how to create a Windows 11 bootable USB drive without any software. For this, you only need a Windows PC and Windows 11 ISO image. So without any further ado, let's get started. Open CMD. This can be done by many methods. Simply press Windows key, type CMD, right click on it and run as administrator. Type diskpart. Type list disk. Now carefully determine your USB disk, otherwise be ready to lose your all primary disk data. Type select disk 3. Substitute 3 with your USB disk number. Type clean. Type create partition primary. Type select partition 1. Type format fs is equal to ntfs. Quick level equal to Windows 11. Type active. Type assign. Type exit. Now double click and open your ISO image with WinRAR. Click on extract to. Choose the location of your newly formatted USB drive and hit OK. Now just copy files from ISO image to USB drive. Just wait for complete transfer. I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby, I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long. It hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
All finished, and you created a Windows 11 bootable USB drive without any software. So enjoy it. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give us a little thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Just not only subscribe, ring the bell so you might not miss any upcoming new tips, tricks and tutorials. Thanks for watching. I will see you in my next video. Until then, keep smiling.